Oh, good. You're here.
His Highness seems to have caught a mild case of madness this morning.
You were right when you said that this was our chance.
I was.
I propose we make a commotion. Lure out the Templar-controlled British Indies Company.
And do what? Put yourself in the line of fire?
I need to send Ellsworth a message. This won't be over until we can draw him out. This is something I must do. I will make a scene, and then you need to rough them up.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem.
I've heard you Templars are a bunch of pansies.
Here we go.
Serves you right.
Please spare me!
I need you to send a message to Ellsworth.
I'll do anything!
Tell him to meet me at Lambeth Cemetery tonight, and tell him to come alone.
Meet me tonight at Lambeth Cemetery. He'll never come alone, even if I ask him to.
I'll come over there and deal with you,
sir!
You're
going to
get away, did you?
I won't be out of my path!
It really means nothing in the end.
Rip him to
pieces! Stop running! Stop running!
That caused quite a commotion.
He's gone mad. Greeny was right.
He isn't mad, Jacob. He's trying to take action. To do the right thing. Oh, never mind. I'll take it from here.
Fine by me. I could use a good pint right about now.
Oh. I was expecting Jacob, but I'm glad it's you who have come.
He thinks you've gone mad.
I probably have.
What's your plan?
I've asked Brinley to meet me here alone. In turn, he, of course, has sent a small army to secure the area. I need you to get rid of them and meet me back here. It's essential that when Brinley does arrive, I have him to myself.
Understood.
Yeah.
Something is not right here. What devilry is this? Well, I didn't imagine her, so where's she gone?
No one can beat your Templar. I stand ready. This investigation is hopeless. I should go back. The Rockstone is here!
Thank you.
Well, that'll certainly help quite a bit, thank you.
Whoa, whoa.
He's here.
I must talk to him.
Don't be absurd. This is dangerous.
Miss Fry, this is something I must do, and I must do it alone. Remain hidden. I cannot afford to have him see you.
You can't escape me forever, Your Highness. Come out and face me.
I told you to leave me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Sing. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Ellsworth. It doesn't have to be like this.
I just walked this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to this.
If you kill me now, you will be a wanted. Ellsworth, listen.
I've had enough of this.
I knew you were lying.
No, you mustn't.
This guy.
He will kill you.
This is what I was sent here for. Be done with it, girl. I shall never forfeit my own mission.
I will not allow it.
The Loggins, the company. They all wanted your silence. Whether you spare me or end me, you won't escape the fate they have planned for you.
It seems you have learnt nothing of India, of its people. But killing you? That is something I cannot do. It would make me no better than the cursed, oppressive company you work for. Yeah.
You will die as you were raised, Sing. You'll never be more than a trophy of war. We will bury you in English soil.
You have done me much good. I am heavily indebted to you both.
We are happy to help.
I fear that I cannot continue handling things in this manner. The assassin way is not my way. As helpful as you have been, this empire, this land, my people, the problem is so much bigger than death. I know I must devote my life to this cause, to put India, my home, back onto the map, return it to its people. It's a long and grueling journey, but it is something I must do, even if it takes me to my own death.
We understand, Your Highness.
But if you do change your mind, you know where to find us.
That I do. Thank you, assassins. Hopefully we never shall meet again.